within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this. You didn't get them from me.
And remember this.
Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high quality.
He didn't get them from me, but Emmett's is the place for guns.
For over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I'll drive, Smoke.
I seen Noah Cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
Damn. Look at this old shit.
What's going on, man?
This is the game I think Fluffy would enjoy watching, and he's not gonna watch it. Because he wants to buy it and play it himself. But I think he fucking loved this game so far. Sometimes they seem real, but like, how are you gonna get these crackheads to help you?
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
Look at this old shit.
Thanks, CJ. I see your rap.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
All right. Go to the Beco. Beco. Move in between me and the John. I fucking love this game. Hey ho. Sweet reefed. I only just stole this car, cause I'm black. Walk into the market and try on some new threads.
Changing rooms over there, sir.
I don't think the mirror lines up entirely correctly. There's one of these shirts that's green in there. Or is it white? I quite like the white one. That's orange. Eris. You might remember those from a commercial on GTA 3 about Eris running shoes. The PS2 version has a working mirror. I remember seeing the mirror working. Is it this one that's green? Is it green or is it white? It's green, I remember. I'll never forget. Yeah, buy that one. $35 for a t-shirt, damn. He ignore me? Legs. Sweatpants? What do they look like? Damn. Nah, we're not that hood. Urban camo. Oh yeah, much better. We'll blend in with all the streets and shit.
Always a pleasure, sir.
In the sun-soaked city of Los Santos. Shoes. High top kicks. What do they look like? Ew. They look disgusting. What's with all the straws on the ground? Green low tops, flip flops, socks and sandals. Chains, Africa! In memory of Africa from Vice City. Yep, buy that. I will try anything, thank you. $12. Watches. What a nice pink watch, CJ. You want a pink watch? Oh yeah, that really goes with your eyes.
Thank you, sir.
No, thank you, lady. Thank you. What else we got? We got some shades. Joke mask. An eye patch. Rags. Let's go with the eye patch. Oh yeah. Yar, he's a pirate. Hats. Leopard cowboy hat. What the hell? Nah, you're alright. We don't need a hat.
Thank you, sir.
Nah, thank you, lady. She dead. There's a plane there. See that? Aw, shit, yeah, there's a fucking luck stat in this game. That, planes can crash into you and blow up. Not even kidding. Let's store the car. Get out the car, CJ. Let's go save, and then, let's go do a mission. For sweet. We'll do a sweet mission. Is it nighttime? Yeah, it's nighttime. Sup, sweet? Is it Caesar? No, it's drive-by.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man. But you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good gunman, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
And suddenly smokes here. Get in, bitch. Welcome to the jungle.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no
KDST. Is it just me, or is the music a little loud? It's down at the lowest it can be, I'm sorry. Sunshine. K-Rose. Oh shit. Hey, Miss Moses, what's the Cajun?
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure, I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something. What is
this? Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
Or a horse. Mindlessly procreate. That car's gonna blow up. Oh, we got some fucking Hank Williams now. Is he running down the fucking alleyway? Oh shit. Sweet combat roll. Bye now. I don't have ammo left, so,
What you waiting for, CJ?
Damn, that's a lot of money! Well, I'm not running out on you, I'm just, gonna pick up some money. How much was that? Like, fucking 500 bucks? Damn! We're fucking loaded. Alright. We'll just, casually roll in here. There we go. Nice. Alright. Getaway music. A neat little trick to change the radio station in San Andreas is as soon as you see the radio turn yellow like that, you gotta be fast with it. It worked better in the PS2 version, but I assure you it works. There you go. You change the radio station right there. See? Fuck you. Free respray? Yeah. This mission. Bye now. Okay, Rose. Now this is much better good news, right? What's on the ramp one?
Back.
Yeah, for show. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't
some
get
shit
feel,
music.
DJ. Let me check myself.
Am I dead?
You're down with the Grove and the Ballers North. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
Some beers. 500 bucks. That's a lot of beer. Sweets girl.
Sweet. Smoke. Shit. Where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Hey. Carl, no time to check that.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
Get heated. Damn, he camping fucking his homies. Do we still have a car? Yeah, we do. Go over to Emmett's if you need a piece. Bye, ho. You're my way. Just a fucking hole. Oh yeah, I picked up ammo from that last thing. Oh yeah, there's a gun down here too. Oh, you don't get the ammo for it? Unless you take it. Fun fact. Ah, shit. His like running downhill like animation reminds me a lot of the Warriors game they made, Rockstar made for the PS2, and I think original Xbox, maybe. And don't fact check me on that, because I don't think, maybe it was, I don't know. But maybe if I get a capture card and it works out pretty good, I'm gonna be doing console games as well. And if I get a PS3 hooked up to it, I think I own the Warriors for that. For the PS3. Like the PS2 emulated version on there. Same with Jack and Daxter, that HD collection. Are we doing that too?
That's my brother! Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
So that'd be fun. And a whole bunch of Xbox One games, stuff like that.